I had to sing day one at camp, so I played a little piano and sang.
What was your go-to? What was the song?
I had Lean On Me.
And what were the reviews like?
I got solid reviews. I got the claps, so I didn't get booed, which is good.
How important was it for you to come in and just kind of head down and be the yes sir, no sir kind of guy that it sure seems like you're being right now, not being like, yeah, I was a top 10 pick?
I mean, that's just how I am. You know, it wasn't like I'm just going to be like that when I come in. That's kind of how I've always been is, you know, just play ball, you know, be good to people and play football as best I can and help the team win. And for me, you know, they got a lot of veterans on this team who have been there, done that. So I'm all ears. So, you know, in order to listen, I can't be talking. So that's kind of how I've been, how I'm approaching it. And so far it's been great.